Okay, we're gonna start just high knees on the spot, just nice and light. We're gonna go 30 seconds. Go ahead. I'm gonna start my timer. Okay, 20 seconds to go. Don't ever set me free. I always want to be by your side. Girl, 10 seconds. You got me so I can't sleep that way. 3, 2, 1, and rest. We're going to go into a stretch. We're going to go into a Spider-Man stretch. Okay, so 1 foot, press it far back, both hands on the inside of the feet. Okay, and then we're going to take this hand that's right by the foot and reach it up to the sky. Okay, open that chest up. About 3 to 5 seconds there, and then I want you to switch legs. Okay, get a good stretch down there, and then open this up. Okay, that back knee can stay on the floor. Switch again. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Switch. You really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. And then one more on each side. Last one. Okay, then we're going into butt kickers. Okay, so getting those quads warmed up, stretched out a little bit, 30 seconds, go ahead. Okay, 10 more seconds. Keep it moving. Okay, and rest. Okay, then we're just gonna go into another stretch. Okay, we're gonna stretch out our calves and our shoulders all at once. So we're gonna just push the heels into the floor. Okay, push the head through. About 3 to 5 seconds here. Just come out of it. And then go right back into it. Okay, we're gonna do about 5 of these. Should be on number 3. Try to go a little bit farther each time into that stretch. All right, then we're moving into 30 seconds jumping jacks. You can just go nice and light. You don't have to do huge, big jumping jacks. You can if you want. Just 30 seconds. Go ahead. Get that heart rate up. Get the blood flowing. Okay, 10 more seconds. And rest. Okay, we're gonna get into one more stretch here. Okay, knee on the floor. Press the hips forward. Stretch out that hip. Okay, you can reach up and back. And then press up and switch. Okay, we're gonna do about 3 per side, 6 total. Get a really good stretch in that hip flexor. Okay, should be our last one here. All right, I'm just gonna drop my music down a bit. We're gonna go through the first circuit, so you guys can just watch as I go through them. We got 3 exercises. We got a lower body, a shoulder exercise, and then a core exercise. Okay, so lower body, we're gonna be doing the Bulgarian split squat. So I suggest, I have a step here. It's not quite mid shin. The height doesn't matter so much. You can be anywhere from like knee to mid shin would be good. If you wanna add the dumbbells, you can, but this exercise is very difficult on its own. Okay, so what we're doing, toe is going up on your little step, okay? You can also go to your stairs if you're close to your stairs. And then all we're doing is dropping down into that deep lunge and standing back up, okay? So we're looking for a nice 90 degree angle in the front and a little bit deeper into that lunge in the back, okay? So we're still trying to get that back knee close to the floor, okay? So obviously we're gonna do both sides. We're gonna do 10 per side. Don't rush through these. Really focus on the balance and stability of that exercise. Okay, exercise number two. I'm gonna grab your light weights up nice and tall. Keep your shoulders relaxed. And we're going into a lateral raise with dumbbells, okay? Just above 90 degrees and then coming back down, okay? Not spending a lot of time at the bottom, coming right back up, slow and controlled on the way down. To look from the side, keep that soft elbow bend, okay? Just raise straight up to the side and come back down, okay? Third exercise, we're just gonna do 20 seconds of swimmers, okay? Swimmers is just flutter kicks, okay? Again, easier with your hands beside you, harder hands overhead. 20 seconds at a time. Okay, we're gonna do that exercise at the end of both circuits, so we will do 6 sets of those. So don't worry if it's not hard on the first set. It will start to catch up to you. Okay, everybody good on those? Okay, we're gonna get started. We're gonna do 10 aside on those split squats, 15 on the lateral raises, okay? And then 20 seconds of swimmers for 3 sets. So let's get to our step. Okay, add those in. 10 per side, okay? Once you get your toe up, you will probably have to hop out 1 or 2 to be in the right position, okay? You wanna be able to push through the heel of that front foot. Slow and controlled on these. 6. Okay, once you're done 10, switch sides. I am going to go slow a little bit today so everyone can keep up. So all of my motions will be very slow. Done there. Then we're moving into those lateral raises. 15 reps. Okay, so up tall, keep those shoulders away from the ears. Keep them down. Okay, 15 of these. When you're done 15 of those, we're going 20 seconds in that swimmer position. Okay? 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so lock that belly button down to the spine. Try to keep that core nice and tight throughout. Three, two, one. And rest. Okay, quick break. I'm gonna do about 45 seconds on that rest, and then we're going right back to those split squats. All right, if you're feeling good, you can up the weights on everything as well. So the split squats, the raises, etc. All right, coming up on our rest here. Okay, so pull up, hopper forward, 10 per side. Make sure you can push through that front heel. Okay, up nice and tall, cut up the body. So switch sides. To those lateral raises, 15 reps. Again, up tall, keep those shoulders down and back. Okay, raise it up. Control on the way down. Don't just let those arms fall. Okay, nice and controlled. Right back up. Okay, going to 15. Again, really try to keep those shoulders relaxed. Good, rest. Okay, we're going into 20 seconds of swimmers here again. Okay, so lying down. In 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, pull that belly button down into the spine. Try to keep that back fairly flat. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, we're gonna rest 45 seconds again. We got one more set. So grab some water. Starting in 15 seconds. Okay, so grab your weights for your split squat again. Last set, 10 reps per side. Okay, toe goes up, foot in front. Keep that weight in the heel of the front foot. Switching legs, another 10 per 10 on this side. Next into those lateral raises, 15 reps, okay? Shoulders down and back, raise them up, control on the way down. Okay, Okay, finishing those up, and then last set of swimmers in this round. In 3, 2, 1, go. Keep that core tight, back flat. Push through these last few seconds. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, take a bit of a break here. We got another circuit, 3 exercises. Very similar to what we just did. Okay, 3 exercises you can watch while you're grabbing your water. We're gonna be doing a lateral lunge. So we're gonna start on one side of your room or your mat. You're gonna take a big step out to the side. This leg is staying straight throughout the whole rep, and we're just gonna push back up. So we're using that outside of the glute and quad to push us back up to standing. Okay, if that's not hard enough, you can grab a weight in your on the opposite side, okay? When you come down, you can come between the legs, but still keep that chest up. I don't wanna see this happen. Okay, stay square, and you're just stepping out and pushing off. Okay, so we're going 10 on one side, switch sides to the other side of the room, step out, press out, okay? Another one I wanna see, feet stay flat and toes stay pointed forward. So even when I step here, I don't wanna be out like this, okay? I wanna be straight forward, come right back up, okay? Next exercise, a little bit heavier dumbbell than you were doing for your raises. We're gonna do a dual movement, a curl to press. Okay, so we're gonna go hammer curl and then right into a shoulder press. Okay, so you're finishing like this, okay? So curl, press. Okay, so looking from the side, my elbows stay tucked tight through that bicep curl. Elbows then come up underneath the dumbbell when I press all the way through, okay? I want to try to keep that core tight so that I'm not arching my back and pressing this up. So keep that core nice and tight and then covering the ear up on the side, okay? So you don't want to come out in front. Think of if someone's watching you from the side, that ear is covered, that core is tight, okay? Third exercise, we're going right back to those swimmers again, okay? Really focusing on those core. I think everybody's good with that. So lateral lunge, 10 aside. Curl to press, we're gonna do 12, okay? It's a very long movement. And then 20 seconds of swimmers. Good to go. All right, so grab your dumbbell or whatever you're using. Okay, 10 on one side, go ahead. Okay, chest stays up, toes pointed forward. Really push off with the outside of the glute and quad. Make sure you come all the way back up to standing. Okay, switch sides. Remember that leg that is planted stays straight. So just walk that knee up. Okay. Okay, 10 per side. Then we're going into that curl to press for 12. Okay? Try to give you a lot of room there. Curl, press. Go ahead. Okay, 12 reps. Dual movement here. Keep that core nice and tight. Finish those up. We got 20 seconds of swimmers again. So again, lock that core in, pull that belly button down to the spine, and go. 20 seconds. Seconds. We got two more sets. So catch your breath. All right, grabbing that dumbbell again. Back into that lateral lunge, 10 per side. So chest is up, out to the side, press back. Keep those toes pointed forward. Don't let that chest slouch. Okay, switch sides. And for a side. Okay, back to that curl to press. 12 reps, okay? Curl. Press. Keep that core tight. You're not arching the back. Was up 20 seconds. Swimmers starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Ten seconds. Okay, quick water. We got one more set. Okay, let's grab that dumbbell. Last time through. Okay, 10 per side on these lateral lunges. Again, chest up, pressing off with that outside of the foot. Go ahead. 10 per side. Whatever is mine. I'm running down the drain. Okay, switch hands, switch legs, another 10. Okay, last 10 of these. We push off with that outside of the leg. Stand up all the way tall at the top. One. Okay. Last set, curl to press. Okay, 12 reps. Go ahead, curl, press. Okay, keep those elbows tight on the bicep curl. Cover those ears up on the shoulder press. Finish those up, last 20 seconds here. Keep that core tight throughout. Lock that belly button down. 3, 2, 1, go. Last 20 seconds. There we go. So we'll do a couple stretches, relax a little bit. Okay, shoulders are a little tight after that. So we're gonna start with the child's pose. If you wanna make it a little more of a stretch, you can put your hands up on something. So drop your hips down towards your feet and then drop your head and chest through. And we'll just hang out here for about a minute. All right, then we're gonna go into pigeon. Okay, so if you've never done pigeon before, okay, foot goes up in front like this. Other leg in the back goes back. So I'm reaching my foot back, okay, and then I'm leaning over that front. So we're trying to feel a stretch in the glute, side of the glute, area that we worked a lot of today. We're going to do 30 seconds per side here. Okay, switch sides. Same thing. Foot goes up in front. Reach that other foot back. And 10 more seconds. Good, can come out of there. That should be good for today. How's everyone doing?